Hello guys, welcome. So in this video tutorial, we are going to know how to install apps on your laptop or desktop PC. The first method is by using Microsoft Store. To install apps using Microsoft Store, we need to go to the Start button, search for Store, run the Microsoft Store app from there. Here you will find different app lists and categories to choose from. If you are not able to find your app there, then you can use the search bar. Choose your app and click install. After the installation process, you will see the launch button. If you are not able to find the launch button, then again go to start button and search Spotify or your app name and launch your app from there. Now the second method, installing apps using setup, installer or executable files. If you don't want to use Microsoft Store or you are not able to find your apps there, then you can use the browser to download and install your applications. First, open your web browser, search for your app, and at the end add this .exe extension. Now here you can choose the official website to download the app. Or you can also use the third-party source to download the installer or setup file. After downloading the installer file, click and run the installer. After the installation, you might not be able to find the launch button, but the installer will automatically launch that app for you. Still, if you are not able to launch your application, then again go to start button, search for your app and run your app from there. Now we have installed two different apps using two different methods. Thanks for watching this video. Have a good time.